We didn't have a clue back then.
Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not... It's fine.
Well, we could use that ladder.
Here we go. Ellie? Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it? What the hell is...
Are you kidding me? Come on, hurry up! You see this? Shh, don't scare it.
I won't.
What are you doing?
It's all right. Come here. Slow down, kiddo.
Come on.
So, is everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you, so let's go wrap this up.
This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.